guys, what's up? It's your girl Homie back here with another video, and welcome to another one of my vlogs. So today, like I just said, I'm doing a vlog for this weekend because this weekend is going to be like heck of fun. Today is Thursday. I'm going to be doing Thursday all the way to Sunday because why not? Right now, I have to clean my room because my mom bought me scrunchies, so I told her to clean my room. And I need to empty out this box. It's like halfway already emptied out because I took out a whole bunch of stuff and it's just like all over the floor. Girl, I love the way. Anyways, yeah, I don't really have a lot of scrunchies right now. I have like barely any, but I do have a few.
These are all ones that I know we're gonna add right now.
Also, guys, I'm sick, but yeah. So tomorrow my mom's getting married. My mom and my stepdad are getting married. So
hey guys,
yeah.
So it's the next day right now, and my mom's about to take me to get my toes done and for her to get her nails done for the wedding today. So yeah, I'm gonna brush my teeth because I already did my hair's already done, and this is the fit for right now until I change into my dress. So
salon right now. It's my mother right here. Yeah, it's the bride to be. I'm picking up. And so yeah, I'll see you guys later. So I just got back from the nail salon and I got my toes done. This is what they look like. The big toe looks like that. It has like these pink flowers because my dress. Yeah, here's what my dress looks like. Yeah, it's super pretty, I know. Okay guys, so we just got home. I had breakfast, because I haven't had breakfast yet. And now I am going to go and take a shower. Let's look at the camera. Okay, there we go. But yeah, I'm gonna take a shower and start getting ready. So I'll see you guys when I'm done in the shower. Okay guys, so I just got out of the shower and I got back into these clothes. Because my mom told me not to get into my dress right now, so I won't get it ruined. I'm gonna be doing my makeup right now, and then she's gonna get her hair done by one of her friends that are coming over, and then she's gonna do my hair. So yeah. So I'm going to be doing a time lapse now of me doing my makeup. So yeah. So this is the makeup that I'm wearing for the wedding. We have this on my eyes. It's kind of hard to see, but it's just basically like a little glittery. Oh, there we go. Then we have this lip gloss.
A video.
Why? So we're at the courthouse. Here's my best friend, Janiyah. to my parents over there. Mother.
Mom, can I have my phone for a second?
Yeah.
We're all just sitting here.
So, we're waiting for the judge person guy.
Bitch, what the fuck? What the fuck?
Ever.
Anyways.
Well, Justin likes
you. No. So, we're just waiting for the guy, person, guy, to fill out some form. With my friend Jemiah. Do you have water?
His waist is so small.
Yeah, we were
talking. You're so
snatched. That's what he was saying. But no, you know.
Okay, I'll call those when we need them.
Okay.
All right. Is everyone ready to witness the wedding ceremony?
Yes.
Yes.
Are you ready to be married?
Yes.
Yes.
Here we go. A wedding is more than words that are read or spoken. It is a promise for the future based upon a commitment that these two people have made in the past. Marriage allows two people to grow and to discover themselves as individuals and as best friends. Marriage thrives when each partner respects the other's strengths and weaknesses. Marriage flourishes when each person becomes a part of the other yet remains whole in his or her own right. Your happiness, for many years to come, can be assured by your considerate and unselfish devotion to one another. For these reasons, it is important that you each fully understand and believe in the vows that you are about to exchange. Justin, do you take Sherry to be your lawfully wedded wife?
It's Sherry.
Do you take Sherry to be your lawfully wedded wife, to love her and comfort her, to honor and keep her, and forsaking all others, keep only under her for so long as you both shall live?
I do.
Sherry, do you take Justin to be your lawfully wedded husband, to love him and comfort him, to honor and keep him, and forsaking all others, keep only unto him for so long as you both shall live?
I do.
You two would please face each other and hold hands. You can put the bouquet on that table.
Let me see.
There we go. Justin, please repeat after me. I, Justin.
I, Justin.
Take you, Sherry.
Take you, Sherry.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
For better or for worse.
For better and for worse.
For richer or for poorer.
For richer or for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
And in sickness and in health.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For the rest of our lives.
For the rest of our lives.
Sherry, please repeat after me. I, Sherry.
I, Sherry.
Take you, Justin.
Take you, Justin.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
For better or for worse.
Ugh, why am I crying?
For
better or for worse.
For richer or for poorer.
For richer or for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For the rest of our lives.
For the rest of our lives.
If you would please, if you would please get the wedding ring.
Okay.
Justin, as you place the ring on her finger, please say, "With this ring, I thee wed."
Oh, it's this one? With this ring, I thee wed.
And should we get your ring as well?
I do.
When you place a ring on this finger, please say, "With this ring, I do wed."
With this ring, I do wed.
With the consent of family and friends, and in consideration of the promises that you two have made to each other for your future together, and by the authority vested in me by the state of Washington, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss. Kiss wasn't long enough, I can order him to keep it.
He was like, "That lipstick is coming all over me."
You got it. Yeah. All right.
Oh, thank
you.
Say cheese.
Aww. DJ, say cheese.
What?
I'm sweating the black off of me.
The black off of me.
Yeah. Am I getting lighter?
No. Okay, we're gonna go take pictures at the waterfront, cause...
On Cube 93.3.
Okay, we're at the waterfront. We took some pictures already with her. Yeah. Look at my, you know, five, six, seven, eight. I got hair.
And cute underwear.
Look at my hang time. And I can put it in a bun. I got my edges back.
I just want to say,
thanks to you, my hair grew back. I look like a flute. I got hair. Why did she say I got hair? A flute. I got hair. Shut up! Why did she say she looked like a flute?
It's just shiny, honey, shiny.
Sweaty.
I'm not sweaty, I'm cold.
I see you strutting in here, Auntie Amber. I
look like a paper. We're out to eat right now. Well, we're already kind of done eating already, but I just decided, because I have to go to the bathroom, so I decided why not videotape this. But, yeah, took off my shoes because like, they're like really hurting my feet. Look how cold this bathroom is, like. I mean, look at this. A weird looking candle. Like, look at this sink. Perfect water pressure.
Did I really just say perfect water pressure?
A little mirror right there and a whole bunch of other things. Like, this is so amazing. And my cousin right there. We're at this area type thing. And yeah, we're just gonna have a random reception. And I got me some mint.
Are you vlogging? You vlogging?
Yes. Yes, this is my vlog.
I'm gonna miss you. Here, okay? Don't run. You have food in your mouth.
Yeah. So I'll see you guys later when something happens. This is over on Sunday and it is Thursday, and I just got done editing at 2:21 in the morning, so actually it's Friday,
And I'm also going to have to be staying up late to upload it. So, yeah. Also, disclaimer, I'm going to be posting a whole nother video explaining a whole bunch of stuff. And that's probably either going to be going up on Friday, the day that this is going up later, or it's going to be going up on Saturday, depending, because I'm busy this weekend and I'll also be doing a vlog then. But yeah, bye guys. Please like and subscribe. And if you guys like vlogs, comment down below and I'll do more. Bye.